be a good turnout there, no doubt, tomorrow night. Agent Swan, the favourite here at 175. They're set to run. The yellow rug, the fave, they're set. Away now, Agent Swan wasn't the best serve there at the start. Dakota Roxy won the start. Agent Swan trying to get around them, moves to third. Second placing, Victor Jess, so she's nice and close too. And they're both pursuing this leader. Fourth placing was How Fetty Rose. Midfield, Springvale Shine and Victor Emma last of all. So Dakota Roxy on top. On the outside, Agent Swan's about a length away, closing with Victor Jess waiting for an inside run. That run comes now. They turn. Agent Swan takes over. How Fetty Rose runs on late, but Agent Swan. From How Fetty Rose, Springvale Shine or Dakota Roxy, third, fourth. Victor Jess got cut out at a vital stage there. I think she might have run top three if she didn't. And Victor Emma was back at the rear with her. 31.07, fave too good, gives Murray a double. Agent Swan, and of course Agent Hamish won the previous. Agent Swan defeats Hal Fetty Rose, doing her best work late. And number two, Dakota Roxy, who led them up, got a little tired late to get third. Springvale Shine doing its best work fourth. Run home in 15.02. Time is 31.07. It's 5, 1, 2 and 7. Early double for Troy Murray, 5, 1, 2, 7 after race four.